We are diversity.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is who was inside the box. Let's Theo, you have a very, very good point. Theo just said to me, they're a bit quiet. So do you know what we're going to do? We're going to split you guys in half. From here along, from now on, you will be Team Perry, a.k.a. Team Afro.
Team Afro!
Yourself. If you all look behind you, you will see four white balloons in the back of the room at the sides. I need you guys to pass those balloons overhead. The first side to get two balloons successfully to the stage will win a point for their team. So let's go! Pass the balloons! Let's go! Who's gonna win? Let's go! Firstly, I'm pretty sure everybody on this side is like some kind of balloon passing expert.
Yes!
And the balloon passes there. And as for you lot, on this side, let me show you what's left of their balloon, ready?
What is that? What is that? Yeah, we surrender.
Alright, look, this is what I'm gonna do. Your balloon burst, you clearly won. So I'm going to give 2 points to this team for two balloons. And I'm going to give 1 point to Team Perry.
All right, 1 point.
So, the scores at the start of the show are 3 to Team Jordan and 1 to Team Perry.
Yes, Team Jordan.
But everybody on this side, don't worry. We have chances to pull it back during the show. So you guys, do me a favour. Make sure you do better in the next game. Yeah, is that fair enough? And you lot, well done. Yes, all right, boys, let's carry on with the show. Let's go! Oh.
So, I think it's pretty obvious. Team Jordan is the best.
Make some noise, Team Jordan!
Give him a nice hand.
see Dion? Ladies and gentlemen, have you seen Dion?
No.
Oh my, let's go and find him. Come on. We'll be back in 1 minute. Sorry, 1 minute, 1 minute.
Thank you.
nice for Kid Kelvin. He's got crazy, incredible skills. Yes, Kelvin, yes, Kelvin. Woo! All right. So, what we're going to do, guys, is take a little break at the moment, right, from normal show practices. And we want to do something that would allow Team Perry to catch up in the points. We've been dancing so far, all of this show, and we think it's your turn, okay? So, whichever side copies the moves the best will claw back points for their team. Team Perry. Simple as that. So, everyone stand up, let's go. Everyone stand up. Now, neck and neck. But let me tell you what the final game is, ladies and gentlemen. We like to call the next game Battle of the Dads. And what we do in this game, ladies and gentlemen, is bring up the dads on stage and make them battle for their teams. So, Terry, you go and find dads from that team. Go in, you go.
Alright, dads, this
go and find dads from this team. Alright, so, you ready?
Are you guys ready?
You ready?
Yeah, they're ready.
Let's battle! Let's go! Let's go! Right, Jordan, your team goes first. Let's go! Oh, the sprinkler! The sprinkler! Alright, let's go! Let's see what you got. Dale! Alright, not bad! Let's go! Oh, the twerk! The twerk, ladies and gentlemen. The twerk. Let's go, lads. Oh! What you got? What you got?
Oh,
serious? Oh, the freeze! Alright, what you got, guys? Come into the middle. We know you can follow moves, but now we want to see moves of your own. So after three, it is time to freestyle. 1, 2, 3, go! Let's go, what you got, sir? No. Somebody's gonna hurt themselves. Well done. Give them one round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. So, as you know, this is the deciding game. So, each vote counts. If you feel, ladies and gentlemen, the winners of the Battle of the Dads,
with these guys, it makes a noise!
Controversial. If you feel the winners of the Battle of the Dads with these guys, then make some noise! Guys, it was a valiant effort. You are people's champion, but the winners are definitely Team Perry. Well done. But I have to admit, sir, your sprinkler is second to none, so well done, mate. Guys, thank you so much. Well done, make boys. Your way back to your chairs. Thank you, guys. My hand. Well done. So, let's move on with the show. Ladies and gentlemen, what we want to do next is something very, very special. Who in the crowd knows Justin Bieber? This red coat down here was like, I'm sorry, we can't bring Justin Bieber out, not today. But we have somebody who is equally talented. He's Warren's little brother and our good friend, Ashton Russell. Make some noise for Ashton. Come out, Ashton. Hey, guys.
Hi.
So, Ashton is going to do a very, very special version of one of our favourite Justin Bieber songs for you guys. So, I hope you enjoy.
Christ, but you're my hallelujah. Anything you want, girl, I'll give it to you. Cry for it, won't die for it. Tears on my face when I cry for you. I have to look away when I lie for it. Cause I wanna know what went wrong. People say there's sun, but it's raining for the storm. All these lonely nights I've been out and on my own. Looking at us now and how far that we have come.
Ashton, incredible talent. You saw him here first. Oh boy, it's time for the end of the show. You ready to do one more scene?
I'll say you do it.
You guys ready for one more scene?
Yeah!
Alright, so I want to hear loads of noise. Clap those hands. Let's go, guys. Time tonight, we are diversity. Thank you guys so much. Guys, for everybody that's come back to see us again, thank you so much. We love you guys. And for everyone who might be seeing us for the first time, we love you guys also. We will be on our next arena tour next April. Can't wait. Genesis. Hopefully, we'll see you guys then. Until then, dream, believe, achieve, peace and love. See you soon!